that joint.
Garak.
Thank you.
What are you doing up? You're supposed to be in bed.
Out of the question. I couldn't stand being cooped up in that dreadful infirmary for another second. Besides, I feel perfectly fine. By the way, I just had the most interesting conversation with Constable Odo. It seems he's under the impression that I was a member of the Obsidian Order.
What did you tell him?
That he was mistaken, of course.
And he believed you?
Or he said something about keeping a closer eye on me in the future. I told him, be my guest. I have nothing to hide.
You know, I still have a lot of questions to ask you about your past.
I've given you all the answers I'm capable of.
You've given me answers, all right. But they were all different. What I want to know is, out of all the stories you told me, which ones were true and which ones weren't?
My dear doctor, they're all true.
Even the lies.
Especially the lies.
Hi, Kurt. Andy Robinson here, also known as Garak, though not for a while, from Deep Space Nine. Sending out a big hello and support to you and your students at the your astronomy and earth science students at Ivy Tech. Science. The thing about science, which I love, and I adore science, I really do, and the best science fiction is based on real science, or at least an extrapolation and an imaginative projection into the future. And the best science fiction does that. There's no alternate facts about science. Science is the truth. Ever since I can remember, I was in love with physics, certainly biology, and also astronomy. I mean, I never really went into it, the study deeply, but I just gravitate to it. I have a son who lives out in the desert, and one of the joys of my life is to going out into the desert and looking at the night sky and realizing just what my place in the universe is. Anyway, science is beautiful. Science is real. Science is the truth. And I appreciate all of you who really have made this your study and your profession. So continued great success and be well.